Without form and void. And darkness was upon the face of the thank you.
it was good, and God divided the light from the darkness.
Firmament and divided the waters which were under the firmament from the waters which were above the firmament, and it was so. By the winds impelled are the clouds. As chaff by the winds impelled are the clouds. sky is in flame. And awful thunders are rolling on high. From the floods in steams ascend, reviving showers of rain. The dreary wasteful hail.
Uplifted rose the boisterous sea.
uplift and roars the voice across sea. Mountains and rocks now emerge, their tops into the clouds ascend. Their tops into the clouds ascend. Mountains and rocks now emerge, their tops into the clouds ascend. Their tops into the clouds ascend. Into the clouds, their tops ascend. Stretching wide in serpent air of rivers flow.
heavenly host proclaimed the third day, praising God and saying,
O wake up, the Lord obeyed.
Ooh.
immense of the azure sky, in numerous host of radiant orbs adorned, and the sons of God announced the fourth day in song divine, proclaiming thus his power.
Oh, Thank you.
great and great whales, and every living creature that moveth, and God blessed them, singing. Multiply ye winged tribes, be multiplied and sing on every tree. Multiply ye finny tribes and fill each water. Be fruitful, grow and multiply, and in your God and Lord rejoice. And the angels struck their immortal harps, and the wonders of the fifth day sung.
Thank you.
immensely fireflies. Spots on the foaming wave, spots on the foaming foam.
God said, let the earth bring forth the living creature after his kind, cattle and creeping thing, and beasts of the earth after their kind. Fertile womb, the earth obeyed the word and teemed, creatures numberless, in perfect forms and fully grown. Lion. In sudden leaps, the flexible tiger appears. The nimble stag bears up his branching head. Flying mane and fiery look, impatient neighs the sprightly steed.
Was not complete, there wanted yet that one speech.
created man in his own image. In the image of God created he him. Male and female created he them. He breathed into his nostrils the breath of life. And man became a living soul.
And God saw everything that he had made, and behold, it was very good. And the heavenly choir, in song divine, thus closed the sixth day.
Thank you.
my face, O Lord, is hid. With sudden terror they are struck. Thou takest their breath away. They vanish into dust. Thou takest their breath away. They vanish into dust.
Thou next thy breath go forth again. And
Amen.